Good afternoon and welcome to another vlog. I just finished work and I have been down to East Coast Supplements. It's their second birthday today. So I picked up a few goodies because they're having a bit of a sale, and I also grabbed some food for lunch. Let's go.
Alrighty, so I'm about to show you what are in the bags, but I left my coffee in the car, so priorities. So today's choice of coffee is a long black with a dash of almond milk, courtesy of Sarah's Day. This better be good, sis.
Moment of truth.
So I've had some pre-cooked fish in the fridge and I've just heated it up. It's just white basa fillet. So I'm going to have this crunchy noodle coleslaw kit without the noodles, and I'll have a little bit of the dressing. I've been in love with this lately. I have no idea why, but I've been eating it with everything, and I'll probably have half the packet. I also picked up a 1.5 litre water just because I haven't drunk enough water today, and if I've got this with me, I'll make sure that I get that 1.5 litre down. So I'm going to have some eggs as a side to my salad and fish. So I'm just going to have one whole egg, 3 or 4 egg whites with this stone meal Himalayan salt infusion easy roast, which was in my last video, and just with a small amount of olive oil. I would prefer to use coconut oil, but I don't have any at the moment. Alrighty, I have eaten my lunch. I'm doing take my eggs to go in this container. So I just did 4 egg whites, 1 whole egg. And then me and the bag and all of my other things that I have to go unpack now are going over to Alex's house, which is my boyfriend. So I'm driving along, just eating my eggs, and I go, oh, I might have a sip of my coffee. Where's my coffee? In the microwave at home. I'm not impressed myself, not at all. I have just arrived at Alex's house. I'm gonna go in, take my stuff in, and have a pre-gym meal. It's 4 o'clock now and I'm gonna train at about 5. Alright, so I got a few things for us today at the birthday sale. So we got a pre-workout C4 each. Alex got peach mango flavour. and I got pink lemonade flavor. I had some of this yesterday at the gym in a pre-mixed bottle that they sell, and it was really good. So it was on sale today, so we got one of those each. It was a two for $110 for a two 60 packs each, 60 serves. Trojan Horse for Alex in the blackcurrant flavor. This is a really, really good fat burner. If anybody's looking to try a new fat burner, I definitely recommend Trojan Horse. And then I got some BCAAs because I ran out. I really love the EHP Beyond BCAAs. They're always good flavors. All of the EHP Lab stuff tastes amazing in the whole range, in the Oxy Shred and in the protein that they have as well. So I'm going to mix some of these up now and some of this one. The worst part of new supplements is finding the scoop. But I can see just there. Putting two scoops of the kiwi strawberry flavor into my East Coast shaker. It says on the back, if you can see there, one scoop with 350 ml of cold water, or for high intensity or long sessions, two scoops. And my sessions I would consider long because they're usually over an hour. Along with the BCAAs, I'm going to be putting a 30 gram or 20 gram scoop of Pure Carbs by Gentech. You can also get this from East Coast Supplements. So the Pure Carbs will just make sure that I maintain energy throughout my entire workout. Said previously, if you think that you get a crash from your pre-workout and you need some energy throughout your workout, then add in some Pure Carbs to your BCA. So I'm going to mix some of the C4 in the pink lemonade flavor. I was going to add some creatine, but there's already creatine in the C4, so I won't need to do that. I ended up trying the peach mango flavor, which is the flavor that Alex got, and it's really easy to drink. I have a scoop and a half, and I'll see how that goes.
I am buggered from this workout, which is perfect.
Workout is complete. I'm just going to go and sauna for about 20 minutes. Those lines, though.
That brow sweat, though.
You never realise how hot a sauna is until you get out.
Good morning, I've just gotten ready for the day ahead. I'm going to do some posing in Sydney today, which is about a 3-hour drive from my house. I've just weighed myself on the scale here. It does show your body fat, muscle percentage and water, but I don't trust it 100%. It was only about 50 Australian dollars from like Harvey Norman, so I'm not holding it to it, but I'm about 58-59 kilos, 24% body fat, and I think it's about 37% muscle, if I can remember right. Alright, so I'm just wearing these tights from Cotton On today, and then this crop, it's actually just from eBay. It was like $5. I fluked it and it was like actually really good thick material. I'll show you the back. And then I'm just going to pop on this mesh top from Cotton On. I'm only about 5 minutes away and I am about 30 minutes early, so I'm going to go into McDonald's and get a coffee and do some work because I brought my laptop with me. So I'm here at Riley's gym in Sydney where I'm going to be doing some posing today, and I thought I'd just show you before I go in what I packed with me for this trip today. So I brought my East Coast shaker just with some BCAAs in it to drink on my way up here. And some plain rice cakes and Mavis peanut butter. This is the best peanut butter in your local Woolies. If you are looking for a peanut butter to use in your diet, I would definitely recommend this one. I brought 1.5 liters of water, which I have had a small amount of, but I'll bring it in with me and I'll probably drink it on the way home. I had my eggs in a container for breakfast. I've got some beef and I've got some chicken as well. Now I also need to take my vitamins, which would be a multivitamin and a magnesium, but they're easy. I just pop them into the water, so I'll probably pour some water into my shaker now and do that. And I just have my coffee. So I just stopped at Pennant Hills to grab some lunch. They have a shop there where they have a Gym Junkie menu and you can get just chicken breast, veggies and rice. That looks so good. I'm going to sit in this car park and eat my meal like a sad person and watch some YouTube. In my town now, I had to jump straight into Alex's car once I got back, just to go grab a few things. I had some of the rice cakes that I showed you before with the Mavis peanut butter. I had 3 of those as my pre-workout, and I'll also have a protein shake, and then in about 1.5 hours I'll go to the gym. That's going to conclude this vlog. I hope you enjoyed spending the weekend with me. Make sure you click like, comment or subscribe so you can keep up to date with all of my vlogs. Thank you so much for watching.